taking my first break of the day. I'm about 3.5 miles in. I left late this morning. Everyone else left earlier to beat the heat of the day, if there is going to be any. I slept in because I didn't sleep at all last night. I was freezing. Temperature dropped to about 55, I think, and that's way too cold for me with my little blanket and my long sleeves. So, I was up all night just shivering. Should not have sent my sleeping bag back home, I don't think. I might have to have it sent back to me. Either case, it's so far so good of the day. Been going downhill mostly, but there's been some rocks, and I'm not really even sure what's going ahead. All I know is I'm going to try to do, I think, 17 miles today, right around there. Found out that a few other people that I haven't seen in weeks are only like a couple days behind, and people have been running into them in towns and stuff. So I'm very excited to find out that Sunshine and Trucker and Extra are all coming up really close. It looks like the whole initial tramway is coming back together, which is amazing. first shelter. I don't remember the name of it off the top of my head. But anyway, we decided to stop there because I am so exhausted that I didn't sleep last night. That this, walking on these and going straight uphill and being on a cliffside probably isn't the safest thing to do when you're exhausted. So I am going to get into camp earlier than normal, which is like probably around 5 or 6, and set up, make some food really fast, and go right to bed.